Eyes are popping out.
Ooh.
Like on the side is popping out.
Is it really?
Ew.
That's
okay. God, it's so exciting. Your dad gonna be upset.
I mean, he seen one eat at the pet store.
Probably.
When we took him back, he
but
saw.
It's not the same as being
him. Well, what's the same type?
No, it's not.
And it's dead.
Oh my God, he is dead.
Quality for YouTube.
Yeah. At least you know.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Thank God. Look at his mouth is widening up right there.
Oh, it's gonna be wider.
Gonna get wider?
Mm-hmm. Can't mess on it for the whole weekend.
Oh, you can't?
Go roll it up.
Hmm?
Go roll it up.
Mm-hmm.
You can wait another couple of hours.
Hmm?
Appreciate the kindness while you're showing us this.
That's new for me.
Hmm?
That's new for me.
Who?
No.
Why?
Never seen. I mean, no one. I mean.
He moving out.
Yeah, I know, but it just don't seem like it. Okay, then he opened the one.
And he's gonna yawn after he's finished.
So he can track it back.
Mm-hmm. To get his jaw back in place.
Is there like acid in his body or something?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Digest the bones and everything.
And that takes how long?
Whenever you see him poop.
The oh, not the poop again.
Well, this one's not going to be as bad as that one.
Oh, okay. Maybe he already ate something that we don't know about and that's why he pooped.
True.
We never know. You know what I'm saying? Because that was the poop that we have never ever seen before in our time. So maybe he wasn't really hungry.
True. Just glad this one eat though.
So do they usually shed after they eat?
Well, this one probably wouldn't shed for another couple of weeks or so.
Yeah.
Are you pushing it down?
And they'll only eat one?
Mm-hmm.
Have anybody tried two or no? Ooh.
I'm gonna have to be slow when I pick them back up.
Ooh. Shook a little bit.
Hmm?
They shook a little bit.
Getting it down.
Ooh. Keep watching it. Shasha, you're next.
No. Where is she? He'll probably be able to get one to Shasha's foot. And then he'll explode. Like, not even like the entire foot, just the paw. And then he'll explode from trying to suck all that stuff in.
I'm gonna leave him alone for like 5 minutes.
Where is it?
What, the mouse?
Yeah, like where?
That's weird. Because
they're usually like a bulge.
Oh, you'll see that under the belly.
Yeah.
You can see him moving back.
I see him. It'd be funny if the mouse came back.
Well, he'll die of suffocation. Well, he'll suffocate him.
Well, if he bites, he'll die. Then they both die.
Not that much room.
He does.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it.